Every stylish frame in our entire regular stock now half price when you buy prescription lenses. The optical department at Sears. Tuesday at 6:30.
I'm right here.
I was up when you weren't there, and I thought maybe that it was just a dream, and you never came home with me at all.
No. I'm here, and I'm here. Oh, yeah? Let's see about that. Yep, for sure. Think I took the last check I ordered in. Did the lady at the house like to take your own?
Yeah.
That's so funny.
I'm shaking.
I know.
What's that
later?
Well, when are you going to tell me all about it, huh?
Remember this?
Oh, yeah. It's the first present you ever gave me when we were so down to get all the time, remember?
Of course I remember. That first time? And every kid we had.
Well, what's wrong?
Hey, now that's supposed to be my line.
Just say yes.
Yes. Only if you allow me to dance you all the way into the bedroom. Hmm? Don't answer.
I like to answer. Yes, it might be you in a number of things. Hello. Thomas.
First of all, more inclined to get an answer.
What is it?
Hal. He just up and walked out of the hospital, and I'm hoping to God he was on his way home. Let Lipton's special seasonings and taste of onion pieces turn your burger into a great burger. Pick up your burger with Lipton.
Not that much of my report, huh?
Mm-hmm. When are you going to start doing your homework?
I did. You asked me if I thought Cardinity should take over the Agco company. I resisted. Well, look, if you don't want my opinion, don't answer for it.
My quote. A two-bit small-time company not worth the effort. Did I get that right?
Exactly. Are you telling me I'm wrong?
I'm telling you, you have a lot to learn about business. And you said Avico made less than $12 million in business last year, right?
I know my sister. They're right on.
Well, last year, sis. What about next year?
Well, my next year, I don't have a crystal ball.
Well, maybe you ought to get one. Avico's about to be awarded a hot government contract for a new guidance system. A contract worth over $100 million next year alone. Not counting the leverage for the future.
A little company.
If we execute a successful takeover, that little company will make Sony Industries the biggest defense contractor in the country.
Not bad. I mean, in that case, the owner, what's his name? Cyrus Miller. He is never, ever going to sell out.
That's the beauty of it. Cyrus Miller doesn't know anything about it.
Why did Hal leave?
We had an argument. It's my fault. I'll admit it. Setting. By the time I got back to apologize, he'd left on
me. An argument about what? I just want to know. Did you tell him anything?
What about you and Trey? No.
Thank God. How long ago did he leave?
I don't know. But Kelly, you're talking about Hal's health here. You shouldn't be outdoing this. He comes to your place. Promise me that you can convince him to come back to the hospital tonight.
Yes, I understand. I will. I promise. Tom, thanks for letting me know. Are you all right?
Listen, I'm going to be at my brother's if you need me for anything. I should be there for the next few hours. I'll meet you there.
Promise. I hope so. He just walked over to the hospital. I guess he's coming home. Where else would he go? Oh, I don't want you to go. The most disgustingly healthy woman in the world. Just you watch. I am about to become the body perfect for you and our baby.
Well, honey, I know that you're excited to hear about this baby woman.
Well, just the same thing, Mr. Davis. I know you think I'm getting my hopes up for nothing.
But, Julie, we have had our share of disappointments.
But this time it's going to be different. I never would have told me about this if you hadn't, too.
Now, how did Craig get involved in all this?
Paul told him. Austin Sinclair is her lawyer. Have you ever heard of him?
Yeah, I've heard about him.
Well, he handles private adoptions, and he has a very definite case in mind for us. The girl's very young. Apparently, she's not married. And, well, anyway, the babies are going to be born in a few weeks, and it's just even has my collar. Isn't that something?
That sounds perfect.
You know, if we want to, we could probably bring the baby home from the house. I think that Mr. Sinclair might have the wrong idea about us.
Why?
I met him, I wasn't feeling very well. I should call him and let him know that I'm all right. He wants to meet you, too. You know something? I think I'll do that right now.
I mean, that's my feeling. That's plenty of time, because I don't know the details. Tomorrow.
Mommy?
Sure.
Okay. I have a feeling about this, but everything's just going to turn out fine. This time everything's gonna be just right.
Give your kid out brand puppy food, baby juices, three morsels with all the extra nutrition puppies need.
Look, Dad, if you know all that, then why did you make me write the Stickley report in the first place?
Well, Johnny, I want you to be involved in all of it, right from step one through the finish.
What, a corporate takeover?
Yeah. If you want more responsibility, this is your chance. Be part of an empire building. Deal making, wheeling and dealing. You'll find that a takeover is more than just dollars and cents. It's several things that count.
Well,
Cyrus Miller. He isn't exactly crazy about retirement.
Yeah, what am I supposed to do about that?
Well, there are a lot of things here to consider. right, Jack. He has a wife. How does he feel about all this?
What are his weaknesses?
How can we use them?
That's my job.
Well, if you can handle them.
I'm sorry I'm late, Sam. My wife had to make a stop at the powder room. You know, women.
I'd like to meet my son. Jordan Craig. He's very involved in the company these days.
Hey, just a
I'll bet. Have a drink?
Oh, no, thanks. Do you suppose this place is arena? And my stomach can't get anything stronger.
Yeah, well...
Craig, where are you? Why is this the first time I've called?
I just walked in.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm just tired. Why?
What's your voice? It sounds so sad.
Well, I guess I'm just missing you.
Oh, I'm missing you is all I think about. You and our wonderful anniversary celebration. And I'm going to remember that for the rest of my life.
It was special for me, too. I noticed you wore the ring I gave you on the broadcast.
Well, you won't believe all the hoopla it promoted. I mean, the director working conference with a lot of people for at least half an hour trying to decide if it was too dazzling, if it might just have to pick up.
It was beautiful. And you were dazzling.
Right.
You did a pretty tough interview with President-elect Sanchez, too.
He loved every minute of it. Where about you, Tom? How did I come to the big city?
What's one? I don't know.
Oh, okay, just for one day, maybe
throw the week. Maybe partner with the complete system. The kitchen's still being done, but there's
absolutely nothing wrong with the kitchen. It's very tempting. Time at all to move around an empty house. Never mind living in New York.
Everything was going wrong. Perfectly tired, besides she made a return appearance, and he took her away.
You are really crazy. You know that? You walk out of the hospital. What are you thinking of?
Well, will you please give an old man some equal time?
I know you had an argument with Thomas, because he called you and he said he was sorry. As a matter of fact, he was on his way to apologize.
Well, what I had to say has nothing to do with Thomas. It has to do with you and with Trey Craig. You're seeing him again, aren't you? Now, please, do not try to deny it. I may be old, but I am not blind. No, not yet.
I didn't want you to know that.
Why? Well, there was a time when we used to tell each other everything. I said,